Greetings and welcome to Some Garbage.
This is the best intro ever. Welcome to Some Garbage.
This is an LGR thing and a Pushing Up Roses thing. I had to have you here to suffer through this.
Well, thank you for inviting me.
I needed girl.
Oh, I see.
Because this is Christina Aguilera. Follow your dreams. Get inspired to go for your dreams. So yeah, before we had Shia, we had Christina. Narration by Christina Aguilera. Games and quizzes in an inspirational scrapbook and never before seen photos.
I'm your best pick here, me. I'm your best choice for this.
This is good. You'll do, basically. And
thanks.
I don't know what this is. Why did this show up? I didn't know this was showing up. It just showed up, and here it is. So let's just dive into this, because I don't know what the heck to expect, and this is just, I'm already flabbergasted.
I don't know what to say already. I just saw the Hyperspace logo, Christina, and I don't know.
And I'm really glad you decided to follow your dreams with me.
Huh.
What?
We get to know each other and have a blast. If this is your first time, click on the new player button.
Ooh.
If we've already met...
Those are really noisy buttons.
All right, go ahead and sign up. Get yourself a username and password. Oh, yeah. Yes, the AOL approach. I like it.
Password is farts.
This is where you start to follow your dreams. And remember, you can do it in any order you like. Peek into the Dream Finder and dive into the deepest parts of your own heart.
What are these animations? It's like a circle within a circle. Like, this is moving like a rotary engine.
Yeah, I like it.
You ever seen the inside of a rotary engine?
It's all the same. Time. Every day.
Inspiration Station is a place for making cool stuff. This is a secret place just for you to talk about your dreams.
It's not really
a secret place. You just told me about it.
Here we go.
All right.
I'm so glad you joined me here at Dream Finder. This is going to be so much fun.
All right. Things I like.
Play the Things I Like game. It's so much fun, and it's another cool way to win more dream keys.
I can't mouse over anything without her talking forever.
They're like hints about.
Oh, shut up already.
Dream cards are really fun. You can play them in totally different ways. Look into your heart.
Shut up!
Do you have to wait until she's done?
Yes!
You do?
You can't click on anything until she's done talking. It's awful.
Oh, man.
It's easy. When you see a bubble that you like, go ahead and pop it. After 3 bubbles, you get a dream key. Let's get popping.
Cool, let's pop some bubbles. Okay, pick on things you like. Yeah, pick on things you like.
It's a shooter.
No, things you like.
I like calculators. Calculator.
You're so good at this.
I like everything. Oh, so like, well, what if you like both soccer and football? You can't
you
pick
have to
them
choose.
Both.
Choose one.
I like lady.
I know
swimming.
You can do it.
Oh, is that swimming?
Yeah.
Ooh, telephone.
You're all over this.
Yeah, it's good. Go me.
Yay!
What, you, did I just get
wait,
a horoscope?
You are a sporty and passionate risk taker. You take risks and they always pay off.
Always.
Every time. Like playing this game, for example.
Oh, man.
It's your riskiness that makes you... are they getting this all because you chose the synchronized swimming lady? Or
I don't know what it could possibly be coming up with. Okay, what were the other ones?
Keep an eye out for your... All these questions are about you. What you
they
think
are?
About things, so no right or wrong answers. Just what makes the most sense to you.
All right, I'm just gonna
all you have to do.
Damn, she talks a lot.
She will not shut up.
On next question.
You can't
so,
answer it because it says is
it does
that
say she.
Is that she?
So this is perfect. So my favorite thing about my best friend is that she. I'm watching as you do this. So.
You're as independent as I am. Best thing about my family is they encourage me to read.
Where's the negative?
I don't know.
Responses. When I sing into my brush and pretend that I'm a famous singer, I'm usually. Should I answer this one? Because I could.
Sure, go ahead. Because I've never sung into a brush.
I don't. None of these, honestly. But I'm gonna say the radio thing. Because nothing romantic, not a blues song, and not a hip hop number.
All right, next question.
Next question. Okay. Ooh, favorite dessert. A candy bar on the run.
On the run, because you're active. What's Mile High? Is that like Mile High Club chocolate cake? Is that like,
Oh, baby.
That sounds...
We're gonna go with a beautiful fruit tart.
You're a blast.
The worst thing that someone could say to me is, you're not any fun. can I cheat off of you? Like we're in school? Like, yeah, hey, can I get those answers? You're not talented. You're not as cool as you think you are. What's your, my answer is probably you're not talented.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Cool.
The shoes I normally have on are Sneaks, wild shoes with bright colors. The latest designer creation, probably with a high heel or slip on something or other. I go for comfort.
I mean, I slip on all the time.
Okay.
Yeah, slip-ons.
I mean, I just wear boots, so this doesn't apply to me.
Cool.
When it comes to dreaming, I only dream when I'm thinking about a specific event.
I don't dream.
But I dream constantly. I'll usually dream
about something you want and can't have. That's a nice middle ground.
Is it?
The realistic one.
If a boy wants to be with me, oh boy, I suppose I'll answer this one. Used to be a total jock, like to dream and keep his head in the clouds, knows what he wants and how to get it. I want to go with uses his brain.
A lot.
What makes this girl happiest is unlimited nap time, the mall, a perfect report card, or helping my team win the big game. My, personally, it's the perfect report card.
Okay.
What is it for you?
I don't know, man. I'm not the happiest girl right now, so... I'm not sure.
I mean, unlimited nap time is appealing.
It's pretty good.
Your dream is coming true.
And someone's being shady.
Yeah.
Whatever. It's the last question. I don't have time to deal with that vibe.
Okay, great.
I like to read between the lines.
You are wise, practical, and a thinker. Oh, it's true. It knows us.
People always come to you for advice and always listen to what you say.
It's true.
I don't know about this, man. Dream card.
You try the dream cards. They're so amazing. You can discover yourself and get insight into you.
When did Christina Aguilera become a hippie? Like, when was this?
You know, this was the year 2000. She wasn't quite ex-Dina yet. She hadn't quite discovered drugs. At least not the right ones. You have sometimes struggled with money.
Keep going.
You have found a good balance for the troubles of your life.
You're all that.
Focus on your talents. Your future is filled with creativity and success. How, what? These are like... What was this?
I don't
what
know.
Is this?
Remember to pick up your dream key at the end of each game.
Did you pick up the dream key?
I don't know.
A crush and a rival.
A friend.
You have to type it in. Type in a friend.
I don't have any friends.
This is really sad. Your friend is the bartender?
The bartender is my soulmate.
What?
Boyfriend.
Oh, put in Dave Grohl. Dave Grohl? Okay, what does
you
it say?
Do your own thing.
The day will come for you and Dave Grohl to go on a long journey together.
Rival.
My rival is Duke Nukem can be shady and not always truthful. Watch out.
What kind of nonsense is this? What is this?
Did you get the dream key?
I don't know. It didn't give me a chance
I don't know.
Discover me.
Keep an eye out for your dreams. Here we go. I'm so glad you're
here.
Feel free to look around at all my pictures and mementos.
Yeah, you gotta click on that one. That's the one that pops out. Aw, class picture taken September 1992, age 11.
Aw. My business card.
These are pictures all... Oh, there's a cat in there. Where'd it go? It's a fine-looking cat.
Tiger the cat.
Aw, there's even more.
Yeah, more pictures. Mulan?
Because she did the, she covered the main song for Mulan.
I thought those were cereal boxes at first.
Were you excited?
Yeah, I'm like, what kind of cereal does Christina Aguilera like?
Look at the Mickey Mouse cards, too. She's on Mickey Mouse Club.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, this is probably a thing.
It's cool for Christina Aguilera fans from 2000.
Man, those frosted tips.
Yeah.
They bleached everything. Okay, let's go to Inspiration Station.
Keep an eye out for your dreams.
Here we already did this, right?
Welcome to Inspiration
Station. No, we didn't.
Station.
We didn't do this.
Use your dream keys and make a collage. We can use stamps, patterns, keys, and pictures to make cool designs.
Oh, crap. So these little stupid things it was showing us at the end, those are dream keys?
Oh, okay, we have like four.
They're stamps.
Oh. Make the collage. There's one. Good. No, put that. Yeah, good. And what, I don't know what that is. And there we go. And put a Christina pick in there. In the middle there, yep, good. Perfect.
Me.
Me.
Oh yeah, ooh. Backgrounds.
Oh. Are there any black ones?
Nope, they're all colorful 90s things. What the heck is the point of this?
To make collages.
Of what? You can't even print them.
Too bad.
Three arrows to choose your background, stamps, pictures, or dream keys.
Well, this is a thoroughly pointless program. Absolutely pointless.
It's bad.
About the only cool thing is like the pseudo cards. I kind of like that. I want to learn about love and honesty, you know?
Okay.
So you can like... Daggone it, shut up. This is kind of like, you know, just click on it. I want to... Whatever.
Keep it coming.
The whole life of Earth is filled with luck. Beans.
You've got it all under
beans always know how to balance 100 things at once.
Llama granite seems to have more creativity than anyone else.
It's true. Hey, you got a dream key.
Oh, good. This is the most pointless thing. It's like dawning on me how pointless this is the more I think about it.
Everything is temporary.
Look at this.
Yeah?
This is right here. Here she is. Look at all the things coming out of her head. It's emptiness. That's what's coming out of her.
Are you having an existential crisis here?
I'm just wondering how Simon & Schuster Interactive and Knowledge Adventure stooped this low.
Because money. Because
money.
Christina Aguilera is 2000,
it's
because
money.
Keep an eye out.
But this right here just cements...
This exact screenshot cements... I wish I could put my own pictures in here, but we can make a collage of Christina Aguilera photos only.
I've had more fun with paint.
Me too. This would be weird for, like, creepy stalker fans who just want to make, like, collages of...
Like this?
Like, exactly. Like, I'm just in love with this one photo. The me one is the best one, because we can't put our own photos, so why is it there? Why is it there? And one lone picture that's not that picture.
What are these things in the background? No stopping anytime. There's a street sign. Is that supposed to be inspirational?
Yeah.
No stopping anytime.
No stopping. Don't stop for a break.
It
seems unhealthy.
It's a law. It's not inspirational. Look, there's a go green light. Nah.
The moral is to not take a break ever and just
keep going
until you die.
Don't stop.
Don't stop.
Don't
stop thinking about tomorrow.
Good.
Don't stop. Whoa.
That actually kind of looks weird. Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 no.
That's not the most flattering image I've ever seen of Christina Aguilera.
Oh, it's too many people worked on this, unfortunately. Wow.
Wow.
All these people. I'm glad they got their paycheck, but...
Uses the Miles sound system. Oh, okay.
Just shut right back in.
Right back in.
Well, that was a complete waste of time.
Agreed.
Complete waste of time. I'm glad to have experienced that with you.
You're welcome. Are you going to use any of this?
Probably not.
Okay.